Hello and welcome to Three Opponents Down.
Yes.
This is the Grimworks Productions Destiny Podcast. I'm your host, Roman, aka Romantics. We also have
It's your boy
Second.
Eric.
There you go.
It's your boy Eric, aka Grim, aka the Red Bandit.
Nobody calls you the
AKA,
Red Bandit.
AKA Saw, dude.
Alright, I'm editing all that out, but who is next?
Skullhead, aka John.
Alright.
I think you got that backwards.
Whatever.
You're only calling Skull Kid.
Yeah, no one calls you Skull Kid.
Because you're nowhere near skeleton size.
Yeah, and you're nowhere as near as cool as fucking Skull Kid. Anyways, we thought that we'd do something a little bit different. We'd do a video cast for once with John, and we'd also do the new and improved strike. So if you get the Dawning and you go to Zavala, you get this variations on a theme. So it tells you to go back to the Shadow Thief strike, and I'm bumping it up to the 320 light just to see if that's different, and we're going to go ahead and check that out now. Other than what's going on with this strike, what else have y'all guys been up to with Destiny?
You know what, before we get into anything else, I wanna say that if anybody has the Zedge app for the phone, you can actually get Shaq's notifications, like messages that say three opponents down and all the same fancy shit Shaq says.
Oh, nice. I'm going to have to look that up.
All right. Sounds pretty good. And what was that app again?
Zedge.
Okay.
Z-E. It's like you put Z in front of the word edge.
Okay. Veg. Okay. Got it. I thought you said Zedge with a Z as in xylophone. But.
I almost thought he said Veg.
Z as a xylophone is with an X. My bad. Anyways.
Yeah. That's why you spelled three opponents in with three.
Yeah.
The number three.
Alright, so let's do this. I am using my Hunter, which is something I normally don't do. And fuck everything, I'm just gonna jump and get through this little hole here.
I'll be using my profile.
Because, unlike these
it's
guys,
such a good...
I've done a lot of strikes. And
I'm getting raped over here.
I'll let them take care of the apparently
I got
not.
You, John. I got you, John. There we go.
You guys done out here? Guess not.
Huh? Hold on. See the difference between doing them now as opposed to doing them before the Dawning? The simple fact that you got to do that what's it called? Those medals. You get those medals now.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to get these medals and get all these kills and stuff.
That is true. That is true. If y'all need some specials,
you know,
right here.
Doing your old winning thing. Oh. Running through just ain't cutting it.
There we go. Ooh, get some heavy right there.
Yeah. Sweet, sweet heavy. Come on, John, follow us. Don't get left behind.
Too many strikes, so.
There's an ogre. There we go.
There we go. Team shot. When end up team shit it out. Team shot it up.
What are these glowy thingies that were shooting on the floor?
Those are traps.
They trap you and you die. That's all you gotta know. Huh.
Jump into one.
I feel like that would be counterproductive to the mission here.
Nah. You gotta experience it. Everybody's been trapped once.
I'm trapped.
Where'd you go? Where are you there?
You said this was gonna be okay.
I don't feel fuck, I'm okay. Trapped. There you go.
Oh, you God. Go. Why do I do anything with y'all?
There we go. I got trapped on my way to save you. But, like, you know, unlike real traps, you can shoot your way out of this one.
I am totally not wearing what I should be. Let's change that right now. And let's do that.
Oh, it's this guy.
Yep.
I hate this guy. Then you add splicers and it's just even worse.
Okay.
Watch out for the snipers, John.
I feel like maybe a shotgun wasn't the right gun to bring to this.
It is. There is no bad gun to bring this. No gun is a bad gun.
Huh. So far, my runway gauntlets have done shit.
We gotta get out of here. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, run. And John, don't stay out in the open. This guy's blast kills you in like maybe two blasts. You're gonna be a big weapon, ain't you?
That's why.
I need primary. Oh shit! Where'd he go? There he is.
He's over there.
This guy's kind of scary. You know, I'm not saying I'm a bitch or anything, but I'm just saying.
I'm just saying you kind of sounded like a bitch right now. How is that possible? Maybe Tanix was more machine than
we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was. Oh, he's a machine now.
He's more machine before, than right? we thought. Yeah, now it's Asiva. Asiva's taking over.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's pretty cool.
Go ahead.
Have you gotten any medals? Because I have not.
You only get medals in the SIVA strike list.
Oh, okay. I'm here trying to complete bounties and stuff, and shit ain't happening. Hell yeah. Oh, crap. He's looking at me. Dead. No. Fisted him. Give him good old fist.
Oh, there you go. Finally died.
Come on, Rome.
Nobody's backing me up. What do you want from me?
Oh, they're attacking the guy. Hey, there we go. Headshots, watch him back up. He's all like, oh no, my face. And I'm out of primary. Cool.
That's why you shoot him with something else.
I shoot him with what I'm good at. My pedophile's good.
It's an extremophile. And you keep saying
extreme.
That. I'm gonna kick you off the podcast.
He can't do that. He can't do that, right, John?
Oh, I make the podcast.
It was even thing. It takes two to tango, baby.
Be sure to take out the spires that are right there.
Oh, yeah. Got them. Where is John?
I have no idea.
I'm to the left. You should do a tunnel.
We're about to fight that tank, aren't we?
Yes, sir. So So everybody be on their best behavior.
Nah.
Got a shock cannon.
Don't waste those.
Make sure you use it on the tank.
Use it on his legs.
That tank is just like a fat person. When you take out their legs, they're useless.
Huh. I got a Scorch Cannon too.
There we go. Do I get one? No, because I'm in a crack. Face.
Something tells me those Scorch Cannons maybe have something to do with what's going on here.
Can't go that way.
You looking at me?
Alright, the core is exposed. Okay, let's see that again.
I think he sees me.
Core is exposed.
I'm a badass like that. I walk to these and I'm like, pow, pow.
I've got a sword.
They got, actually, hold on.
I got taken down by the cannon. Also,
someone take out the snipers.
Well, if you revive me, I can take care of them.
I'm coming. I was sure who died. Oh, I don't have the Scorch Cannon anymore. Oh, yeah, very little life left. There we go. This is how we do it. Boom.
Choom choom.
Oh, Barry, save the day. I know, babe.
Anyways.
Did he drop anything? I figured that, thanks to D&D and Destiny, I like robbing corpses. As soon as I discovered something, I'm like, did they drop anything? Nope. Alright, fuck it. Oh.
Around here.
Watch your corners over here, because he'll show up out of nowhere.
He's right here.
Hey, like that.
He'll show up one more time. Down here? No. Alright.
Show up to your right? No, no. Wasn't there at one time? Okay. I know how I messed up.
Where's the back?
Watch my back as I use my super on him.
Drawing is a piece. Young.
Yeah, he's. Oh shit. Take out the spiders. Committing in a strike is key to victory. Guys and gals. Oh, crap. Why is he immune? Stop being immune, you jerk. Yep, that ain't working.
Ooh, that closed now. Let's see. Oh, that's
fire?
Awesome.
What's awesome?
Is there any other spires around that maybe to destroy?
I see one.
There we go. He's probably immune
now.
I
got it.
Yeah, that was it.
Did he lose his diplomatic immunity?
Yes.
I don't think that is what you think it means.
You dead right in front of him.
I know.
Alright, I got you, John. You ready to run?
Oh, okay. I see him. Taking out the fires.
Yeah, that's all you gotta do.
Oh, Lord. I messed up. Oh, crap.
And
he's looking right at me.
I got you, John. Hold on.
I'll keep him distracted. There he is. I'm coming for you, Baba. Oh, I'm almost dead. TBH. I think I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. I got this. There we go. Throw out that little grenade trap. Look at him.
See ya.
Oh, come on, guy. Did we get him off?
There you go.
There we go. Oh, come on, guy. Oh, I finally died.
I got his ascension.
John, lift me up. There you go. There we go. We can fish him off right here. Oh,
there
crap.
There you go.
Oh, there's... Someone picked me up. The suicidal bomb got me. The tab bomb. Yay! What'd he drop? Armor chisel, arm, class arm.
Alright. Ooh. Skeleton key, armor chisel.
Oh, I didn't get a skeleton key.
Neither did I. But that was
required a skeleton key. No.
It looks like, at least, you know.
Roman.
I can't.
I was gonna shoot you with the side cannon.
Nope. But that was the new and improved Shadow Thief. It was interesting. I mean, they used a little bit of the Wrath of Machine where you have to get rid of the little SIVA spires. Clusters or spires, whatever. And so you can actually go into the damage phase, which is pretty cool. I like that. The next part of the phase tells us to do the Nexus Strike. Now, did they do anything there?
Does it? The Nexus Strike? Oh. Complete the Nexus Strike.
The Nexus Strike is on Venus. It's level 14, but we're going to pump up the volume with light 320. And see what happens. 85.
When do we get to visit Uranus? Uranus. I think that's hilarious.
Yeah, you're the only one, Eric. Anyways. This is...
I can hear John smile.
John smiles at anything. You can take Tic Tac and he fucking smiles. But... Yeah, you damn right I ain't wrong. I always get defensive whenever we record the BOD. Let's take
that Nexus mine. Out of the three Vanguard your Vanguard guys, Zavala, Cade, and the ball black kick. Ikora? That's your name, Ikora.
Ikora?
Which character do you the most?
The funny hunter.
Yeah, Cade.
I mean, that's not even, like, a thing. Like, everybody, likes Cade better than anybody else. I mean, that's not, everybody likes Cade. Ikora really doesn't have much of a personality.
She seems stuck up and smart.
And Zavala is just a hard ass. He's not mean, he's just a hard ass. He understands what's going on and He understands there's no time to dick around.
Yeah.
So I guess I like Zavala better.
He's like the father figure. Just punching everybody. How do I punch people? Boom.
Alright, servitor's destroyed, so there's gonna be servitors.
Show me the servitor and I'll punch him. Deploy control beacon.
Oh, he's in here. Alright.
Oh, there he is.
Punch him.
Get
the fuck out of here, dude.
Right. I might need a backup. Just because I can't punch everything. Yeah. I'm a titan. What? I got a turret now? Yes, God.
Alright, servitor's over here. Bitch.
I overheat it.
I'm killing things to make orbs for you.
You got that. You got that. There he is. Got him.
Huh?
The other servitor's across the room.
There we go. Ooh, and John's doing the smart thing and running the howl of, what is it, the howl of the young wolf?
Young wolf's howl.
Young wolf's howl, there you go. If you're doing strikes, have somebody do that, because when they do that smash, it actually does the same thing as, what is it, Viking funeral? From the... what is it called?
Does anybody want a chest loot? A loot chest? I got one over here.
Yeah...
why not?
Mark of Gideon, man. Or, heavy ammo synthesis.
Yeah, heavy ammo
synthesis. Let's get up here.
Ooh, some more heavy ammo over here.
Yeah, I'm actually running the sword with some gauntlets that make heavy ammo drop more often.
Yes, sir. Looks like you're learning the tools of being a good striker. And I'm not talking about just doing a Titan.
I punch stuff, and I find out where stuff is at, and then punch it. I'm simple, boy. That's simple, Jack.
I agree with that. You are a simple Jack.
Where the fuck are y'all?
On the top, fool.
Oh my god. God damn it. Alright. Go get him.
Come on, Betty. Get your ass over here.
Alright. And here in three opponents down, we're showing our ineptitude to work as a team.
John. Oh my god. How the fuck are you all the way down there? There you go. Come on.
If you're bored, the Warmond Hospital wants you to once over with a month.
Damn.
You're breaking up.
Alright. One of you. Nope. Last things don't break with bullets. So here at three of us down, we like to keep as a team. But that, I mean, Roman leads us. He runs way, way ahead of us.
Well, I mean, come on. I tried to help y'all.
Hey, on the dead ghost. There's a dead ghost over here.
Y'all don't listen.
Did you hear me?
I did hear you.
Yeah. Do you not want the dead ghost?
I'll get it right now. I'm trying to at least kill these ads.
Well, I'm gonna pick them up. I picked it up.
And people, if you don't know what ads are what we call the just the regular what are they called? Regular enemies, I guess. Yeah,
why do I have a ball?
Small fry. Oh,
shit. Okay, throw it at
Why do I have a ball?
Throw it at the throw it at that thing. At the big cylinder. Or is there anything telling you to leave the ball somewhere? I'm getting shot to hell. Alright.
Huh. Is there a door around here that I could open? Nope.
Alright.
And I am lost.
Eric, there is a staircase that you can go down. Like, go behind one of those walls.
Yeah.
And you're gonna see a staircase.
I see a staircase that go up on.
I died.
I know.
I see you outside.
I know. Hold on. John?
Where the hell is the staircase?
Go hide in the corner, John.
Oh, okay.
See it? From right
yeah,
here?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna need your help.
Yeah. Don't expect me to find out where that ghost was I found by accident.
Alright, so...
Anybody want that heavy synth? No?
We're gonna have to stay in here, because we probably have to build the spire like we usually do. In the Vex.
Oh. Now we're fighting Taken?
Yes, sir.
Should pop some of those Taken...
I have no idea why my phone just did that. Alright. Now if you need heavy, there's a crate right there. If you haven't gotten it.
I have.
Alright.
Delve deeper underground. I don't want the dead ghost. Gotcha.
Let's just, we'll get the dead ghost later. Let's just try to finish this up, because this is actually pretty interesting.
I don't remember ever doing this strike, but I like the color purple.
Yeah.
No. Punch it!
Alright.
My stomach drops whenever you make a jump like this. I don't even have a stomach. Alright, I probably died.
Maybe.
Oh god, I hate those Taken hobgoblins. They are the worst.
Is it because of the little three little things that they shoot you with?
Yeah, me too.
Oh. But I hate the minotaurs a lot more. Okay. Did anybody pop a three of coins?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh crap. Oh, I'm almost dead. Just gonna hide over here real quick. Not like a bitch or anything, but you know. There we go.
Alright. Oh, I died.
Oh. John, you can run. Run, John, run.
Why do I have a shield?
You're supposed to absorb blast by holding,
That's not work. What you're supposed to do.
Oh, I died too.
Oh, you guys suck.
Says the guy that couldn't find a stairwell.
Yeah, this guy stayed alive. Nah, not really. Eric knows this, the ancient seductive art of hiding and running.
Alright, well, I'll be up in 7 seconds.
Yeah. Where am I supposed to take that best?
Somebody has to take that. The relic.
Which I'm not doing it again. I tried to Captain America that hole and I failed.
Shoot me! Come on, do it! I'm right here.
Why is he immune?
Use the Aegis Super to shatter the subsurface mind barrier. I do not have a super.
I do have a super.
I already used it.
There you go.
There you go.
So you actually have a full shard super. Pop it while you have the relic, and you'll be able to, there you go.
In that case, I have a super, and I guess I gotta do it for now.
Okay, so just let's take care of ads first.
Picked up the relic.
I'm dead.
I'll get you, John.
Ah, God.
Alright, go ahead. You don't have to be near him.
Yeah, I know, but...
Okay, I have a super next, so I'll do it again.
I use my super.
Just, let's John, kill ads.
Stay away from him.
Let's just kill ads first, and then... we'll talk about everything else. Alright, so ad's done.
Go for it.
Kill that last ad. These last few ads. And then I'll pick up relic.
I died.
Why? Why do I choose
I'm
to
almost
do
dead.
Things?
I'm almost dead. I'm still alive. I'm still alive.
There, look,
Did you die?
Wow. No, I'm right here.
I'll get John right now.
But I'll take
it. Damn it, John! You make me hurt.
All right. So,
there
pick
we
up
go.
The,
there we go.
Pick up the relic.
All right, go for it.
And there we go.
Get it.
He's down.
Gotta reload my machine.
What did I die from? That was interesting. Yeah. There we go. Awesome.
You're welcome. Time to pick up loot. Well, Guardian, no skeleton key, damn it.
Remember, you can always pop threes and see what happens.
Yeah.
Alright, and I guess for right now, we're going to cut the episode, just because we don't want to, you know, spoil anything else that happens. But this was a really, really cool.
Yes, it was. Huzzahs!
And it was, if you've never done, because I know you two guys have never done the, have never done the Vault of Glass, that is a, mechanic from Vault of Glass, that shield. I just never, whenever I did the raids, it was very early on, and I never did anything of importance except kill ads. So that's why I had no idea what to do, like how to pop it. So, there you go. I am Simple Jack. But, I think that's a pretty good episode. Everything else will kind of be a surprise if you haven't done this already. But, this has been
what... Don't forget to pick up your gifts daily.
Well, I think that's actually finishing. I think this is maybe the last day, and I think that's why you get that paper fortune.
Oh,
if I'm not mistaken. It's the last day for just the regular size gifts.
Oh, okay. Cool.
The bigger ones. Yeah, the bigger ones, you still get your SRL rep up. You do all that. And you'll be able to do that. But that does seem like a fun mission where you do all these little missions for Zavala. Maybe that's the icebreaker challenge. I have no idea. We will probably continue after this.
Mm-hmm.
But this is the end of, what, episode 12, I believe?
Yes.
Episode 12 of the Three Opponents Down podcast. Again, brought to you by Grimworks Productions. My name is Roman, a.k.a. Romantics.
My name is your boy Eric, a.k.a. John, a.k.a. Skull Kid.
And like we say at the end of every episode,
don't forget to join our clan.
See you at the tower. We'll talk about the clan later. We actually have to do a little more about that. But let's take it from the top. 3, 2, 1, see you at the tower.
See you at the tower.